Yeah.
It's a three-letter carnival. It's R. Try again.
Hehehehe